All right. Should be going up in a bit. Waiting for people to come on. This is not streaming like I want it to, so let me know if this... Okay, no, it works fine. It just was weird. My preview came up really weird for me for some reason. But yeah. Waiting for people to join. I guess that's not really that big of a deal, so I'm gonna... go ahead. I'm still gonna wait a little bit. So, I mean, for all I know, I'm gonna find my shiny this next go around, so I don't wanna. It's possible. It is possible. Hey! There's the Totodile guy. Alright, now I'm gonna start. And let me bring up my calculator. You'll notice that the current hunt, the count looks different because what I was using, I couldn't type in 1900 anymore after I restarted my computer and closed that program. I couldn't type it in. I had to click 1900 times to bring it back up. So I figured out that the calculator just works. So that's what I'm going to use, is just the calculator on the computer. So yeah, let's go ahead. And this is our first one. Nope. 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 Kind of have to get back into the swing of things here. I don't think my mouse should... Oh, my mouse is still on the bottom screen. I thought I fixed that, but apparently not. Oh well. It's not on the top screen anymore. Okay. Just got to get back in the swing of things here. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. And it... Hey, Totodile guy, is this titled birthday stream still? Because it's not birthday stream anymore, so I may have accidentally titled it that still. I don't think I actually clicked the update button. Or is this birthday stream off of there? It's not my birthday anymore, so. Because I removed it on my end, but I don't think I actually hit update. I pray it isn't Sunkern 2. Okay, I didn't hit update then. Okay, now if anybody comes in, it shouldn't say birthday stream anymore. If you up... Ah, hey, Steven! Steven the Car Man? How are you doing today? Yeah, it's definitely not a birthday stream anymore. But now if you refresh, it shouldn't be there anymore. The birthday stream part shouldn't. Shh, I'm lurking. So we're not allowed to talk to you while you're lurking? I'm doing pretty good, thank you, thank you. I did this quite a lot yesterday. I got all the way up to 1900 in one night, in 9 hours. They will. I mean, the Pokemon themselves are the same, but as far as if they're shiny or not, well, they'll change. I've seen it happen, so. You can definitely get them shiny in there. Yep, I'm doing a randomizer, so. That's why there's different Pokemon inside there. But as far as. It's probably confused you because I said it was a random. Because it says randomizer at the top, but it's a randomizer. Shiny badge quest, so yeah, I'm not trying to change the Pokemon in there. I'm just randomize the Pokemon that are in there to start with and then shiny hunt them for the shiny badge quest, so. That would be terrible. I don't want it to be so shiny. That would be the worst. But both Sudkern and Dewgong are the fairly hard to tell just by looking at them. Don't put that on him. Okay. Nope. Yeah, I'd definitely rather not have Sunkern, because then I'd have Sunkern against Mightyena, and that would be. Right now, it would be Sunkern against. Yeah, it'd be Sunkern against Dewgong, which would not be good. Dewgong, gong, gong. Dewgong, gong, gong. I'd be perfectly fine with shiny Dewgong or shiny Mightyena, to be honest. Dewgong, gong, gong. I'll stop the Dewgong, gong, gonging. Shiny Sunkern for me. Let's not do that. That would be so miserable. I mean, because you can't catch anything until after you beat your rival the first time and have Sunkern against Dewgong. Which depends on depending on the moves might be all right at first because I guess because it would be grass versus water, so but it's Dewgong's also ice, so if Dewgong had an ice type move, I would rather have a Bidoof than a Sunkern too, to be honest. I mean, if it does end up being Sunkern, I just have to hope that Dugong doesn't have an ice type move and that Sunkern has a grass type move. I don't know what they start with in the game, so. Because I haven't looked that up at all. So how has your guys' day been? Do anything interesting today? Pray Sunkern. Sunkern will not start with Solar Beam. And if Sunkern does start with Solar Beam, then Dugong would most likely start out with something like Aurora Beam or Ice Beam and then just one hit my Sunkern before Sunkern could get the Solar Beam out. Oh, that would be so miserable. Considering Solar Beam takes two turns. Oh, good job. After you accidentally click the power button or hit the power button after you beat her. I always made the games harder on myself because I would try to make everybody equal level as close as I could, and then I'd end up underleveled because there wasn't like a Pokemon that was getting most of the experience. When in reality, if you just play the games with through the games with like train them up a little bit at first and play through the games with a single Pokemon, that single Pokemon will be able to like crush the whole game. Because I did a solo run with my in Crystal, and like the end battles were so easy. Even Whitney was easy. Come on. I'll get this thing eventually, whichever one it is. That's good, Totodile guy. Holy cow, I have six viewers. Who else is watching? You're the only one commenting, but it says I have six viewers. I think that says six. Shiny at 2000, you say, Steven? That would be nice. I'd be fine with a shiny at 2000 at this point. Arbok, really? Is Arbok putting in work for you? Oh, I guess you just said your team is putting in work. Is Arbok doing most of it? That would be terrible. And that's evil. Evil, 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 Steven. Evil, evil, evil. Ah, yeah, it's got crunch. There you go. Crunch is always a good move. I could just imagine an Arbok just crunching on everything, too. Just every fight it goes into, it just takes a big bite out of everything. Even if it's like a golem, it just goes up to golem and bites it. Okay. You know what? One thing I forgot to do before I started this was, let's bring that down real quick, is open my Skype in case one of my friends decides to come on. Completely forgot to do that. Okay. No, that is not what I clicked on. Okay, there we go. You're gonna hear a noise here in a moment. You're gonna hear my Skype noise of my Skype turning on. And it keeps popping up in front of everything for me, so sorry. You hate Bayleaf? Why do you hate Bayleaf? It, like, updating my, oh, it is updating Skype. Oh, hopefully that doesn't make me drop frames or anything. Come on, Skype, pull up. Come on, Skype. It's useless. It's not that useless. Does it have body slam at least? That there's the Skype noise. Sorry about that, guys. Let me minimize it. There we go. Move to a different position a little bit. There we go. My leg was getting cramped. And I've not even been doing this very long. Well, yeah, especially in those games since it's weak to like three different things in the games. I have a message from somebody. Oh, Josh messaged me. I don't know when that was. I'm gonna go ahead and minimize Skype. Oh, come on, Skype. Stop being a doofus. Okay, there. Skype is lags on me so much sometimes. It's kind of insane. Okay. Two more till 2000! Two more. One more till 2000. 2000 hype! 2000 or riot! Are we gonna get something? Shiny Mightyena, please? Nope. Shiny Dugong, please? Nope. Please not Shiny Slenkern. Okay. No. No shinies at 2000. Come on. Nothing yet. 2005? Two thousand seven. Two thousand nine, and nope, still nothing. I just hope I don't accidentally soft reset over a shiny, because that would be terrible, and it would be easy to do with Dugong or Sunkern. Ah, 4GG is streaming. The 4th gen gamer. What would be really embarrassing is if I accidentally somehow soft reset over a Mightyena. That'd be terrible. Oops. I was gonna bring up this year when it came to that, but it's kind of past that now. Whoops. Nothing. Nothing yet. 2021, 22. I'm sure it'll come eventually. I don't know what the actual percentage is or what the chance is, but people choose this as their first shiny and a shiny badge quest in Soul Heart Gold and Soul Silver because, and not even just that, this is often used to shiny hunt a lot because you get three Pokemon to look at once because you can tell while they're in their Pokeballs if it's shiny or not and stuff instead of actually having to select one, which is very unique about Heart Gold and Soul Silver, and I wish they would do that in other games too. So you can actually see the specific one. Welcome back, Totodile guy. Welcome back. I didn't even know you left, to be honest. I'm not even tired. It's one of those things where I'm just yawning because I can. I mean, it's not like I'm purposely yawning, but because my body just tells me, "Oh, you're gonna yawn." Ah, you got thirsty. I understand. Understand completely. I got my trusty chocolate milk next to me. Come on, shiny Mightyena. Mightyena would probably be my preferred shiny. It's the only gym I'd really have to worry about is Chucks. Fighting gym. Come on, headset cord. Stop being. My favorite Pokemon game is Crystal. It's the one I started with, and it introduced so many things that I absolutely love about the games. So, there's just, I mean, a lot of stuff just in general about Crystal that I really, really enjoy, so.
Oh yeah, you're right. They will be randomized. I am such a doofus. I always think about that, and then I realize later, oh wait, I was just talking about that, but you know, they'll be randomized, so how am I? I mean, I'm not even gonna know what they're gonna be. So, oh yeah. Either way, Mighty Anna. I guess the other one I'd have trouble with would be Bugsy normally, anyway. I guess I'm wrong. There's two I'd have trouble with. And not any that I'd have. I guess I'd be good against the ghost type if it wasn't randomized. But it doesn't matter because it's randomized, so. Come on. No, Sunkern looks like it should be like a bait labeled as a baby Pokemon. I know it came out in second gen when Sunflora did. It just looking at it, it looks like it should be. Stats are just beyond terrible. But just hope I don't have to deal with Sunkern at all. I have no idea where I'd even get a. Because Sunkern evolves with a Sunstone. And I'm pretty sure I'd have to actually go through the bug catching contest and win it to even think about getting a Sunstone. I could be wrong, but I think that's where you get the Sunstone. I don't think there's another way to get the Sunstone in this game, in these games. Unless they change that in. I guess that's in Crystal that I'm thinking of. I don't know if they changed that in HeartGold, SoulSilver. Any other guesses for when I'll find the shiny tonight? I think yours to someone had guessed like 1963 or 1923 or something like that, but we're obviously past that now. Okay. You do still get the Sunstone. It'd be interesting to do the bug catching contest and see what gets randomized into it. I like doing that. So it won't still be bug Pokemon. I wonder what they'd do if you caught, like, a freaking Arceus in a bug catching contest. Like, what would they do? They'd be like, it's not a bug Pokemon, that doesn't count. And you'd be like, you know what, bitch? I have this plate that I put on it, and now it's a bug type. What are you gonna tell me about that? be kind of funny though if you caught like a something like that and then you still didn't win, because like let's say the Arceus took the place of like I don't know Caterpie or something in the bug catching contest, and then so you go out and you lose because you in the slot that it took up was a Caterpie slot, and so it's still technically thinking you caught a Caterpie even though it's an Arceus. That would be funny to see happen, to be honest. If you could even catch Arceus with a friggin' park ball. I don't know. It's not coming up yet. Kind of want to move on just to see what other possibilities there are, but I'm not going to give up. We'll find out eventually what the routes got randomized to. That's the best part of randomizers, is finding out what the routes randomized to. Yeah, when I tested this on I tested this on Heart Gold. I mean, I obviously didn't go until I got a shiny, but I tested some stuff on Heart Gold just to make sure. Certain things would work properly, and my the randomizer gave me on that one gave me Sharpedo, Slugma and Snover, which is kind of ironic because that's still a water type, a fire type, and a grass type. Granted, some of those are dual typed, but. And any of those would have been better than frickin' Sunkern. At least Slugma learns Yawn for help with catching stuff. Come on. 2100. Come on, shiny. 2102. Oh man, I'm sorry about all the yawning. I'm not even like sleepy or anything. I'm just yawning. I can't stop it. I don't know why. Yawning so much made my eyes water. It was weird. I'm making you yawn, I'm sorry. I can't stop it once it starts going, it sucks. Ah, my finger is itchy in a very weird spot. It's itchy on the tip of my finger, which I've never had happen before. That's weird. It's a weird place to itch, just because it's not something. I don't know, you just don't usually itch that spot. And the skin on your fingers is usually fairly sensitive, so. It's still itchy, though. I mean, unless you have calluses, obviously, but. Come on. Seems like it's warming up here recently. Sorry if you're hearing me move stuff around. I'm popping my foot because it needs to be popped. Come on. Wish I had my friend Tristan on right now so I could actually talk to somebody. But oh well, it's fine. Yay, good job! You got the fog badge. You're gonna get through the whole game before I get a shiny. That would be fairly terrible, to be honest. If you got through the whole game before I got this. It's possible that it might happen. Okay. Hey, thank you for following, Lee Evan 84. I'm just gonna call you Evan. Sorry. Lee Evan, is that how it's pronounced? Thank you for following. Thank you, thank you. 8 viewers. I think that's the most I've had in a while, actually. Aside from when the fourth gen gamer raided me the other last night. Come on. We're almost an hour in, and are already got quite a few. Added on. I'm gonna move a little bit just because I need to move. Can't sit in the same position for too terribly long. Sorry if I'm squishing you, Cinda. Cyndaquil. Let's hope so. Let us hope that the shiny will be here soon. Oh, click. There we go. Sorry if it looks weird that I'm constantly moving my feet. It's warmer this way with my legs like this, but I'm trying to keep my legs from cramping up. Okay. Boop. I almost kept clicking. drink time. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. So are you playing? You're playing Heart Gold, Soul Silver, right? Totodile? If I just have people kind of just putting my stream in the background, or some people just coming in here to see what's up and I'm not talking very much. I talk more if I had someone like in a call or something, but I don't. So, oh well. Sometimes on Dugong and Sunkern, I have to sit there for a bit and be like, wait a minute. Is that shiny or not? No, my eyes are deceiving me. Hi, Chamber One. I think you stopped by yesterday at some point. Thank you for stopping by again. How are you doing today? Come on, shiny. That's good. It's always good to hear that people are doing good. Anything interesting? Today. Doing this constantly on the keyboard gets your hands really cramped too. Imagine how I was doing this like 9 hours straight yesterday. Oh my God. Hunting for shiny Mudkip. It's pretty cool. I don't know if it was you that said they were doing that yesterday, if that was just somebody else that said they were doing that. How are you hunting for Mudkip, Chamba? What method are you using? Soft resets or Masada method? So when I did Masta Method for Mudkip, I got the shiny in like less than 200 eggs. That's cool. Yasin, hi! How are you doing, Killerder? How are you doing, Yasin? I was getting a wedgie. I don't know how, but I was. Let's adjust him a bit. There we go. I'm doing all right. I'm not tired, although I'm yawning here and there for no reason, but I'm doing pretty good, pretty good. This little guy is my Cyndaquil that I got yesterday. It came in the mail. Pretty darn happy with it, not gonna lie. Not going to lie. Any guesses on what number I'll get the shiny at? This. Can you see my mouse over here? No, you can't. Huh. Interesting. A female Togepi? Soft boiled, sunny side up, or just sunny for sunny side up. Don't know, I'm bad with nicknames usually. Okay. You went with Sunny? That's cool. Come on, shiny. Nope. Nope. That's a good name for a pseudo-Wudo. That is a very good name for a pseudo-Wudo. Especially if, since Trevenant's not in the game. I am Groot. We are Groot. Sorry, my leg really itched. That movie was amazing. It really was. Groot was my favorite character from it, to be honest. Groot. Come on. Give me a shiny. Come on, dun dun dun, give me a shiny. I wish I had music to play, but I don't really like putting. Whoops. Music and stuff on. One more and we'll have 2222. 2222. All the twos. Nope, nothing at 2222. No, don't choose Sun Kern. So no guesses on the number of resets that I'll get this set. Surprised. Usually people like to at least take a guess at stuff like that. What's the, oh, the guess is 2477. Okay. Just trying to figure out what you were meaning by that. Man. There we go. Couldn't get them to pop, but I could tell that they needed to. Itches like between my fingers. It's so weird. Come on. I wouldn't be too terribly upset with 2477, to be honest. How's your game going, Totodile guy? I know you had one you were playing. Soul Silver or Heart Gold or whatever it was. Training up your Scyther, huh? Is that the one that you caught in your bug catching contest to get a Sunstone? Sorry, I'm stretching. This couple fingers are really starting to. No, I clicked Control R. That's cool. That's what I was trying to find in bug catching contest too, is Scythers and pincers. I think I might go until 2500 and then I'll be done for today, to be honest. I just wanted to get at least a little bit in there today. Do do do, do 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 do. Are you gonna find a way to trade your scyther and get a scissor? Or can you even still... Yeah, you can still trade on that game. Come on. My nose itches. Whoops, wrong button. Other people here, it says so, but they're just not talking in the chat. They're just not talking. For one reason or another, who knows? Oh my goodness, stop it. There we go. Stop it. Nope. We're almost at an hour and a half. Until an hour and a half into it. Or approximately 3 minutes anyway. I think I started a little bit later. And only 7 more resets until 2300. $2,300. Nope. Get back up there and out of my way. Do 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 do. Sorry for not talking very often. Nobody seems to be there to talk to, so I don't know what happened to the Totodile guy. Oops. I'll just not click it the next time. Didn't mean to. I accidentally clicked it twice. Accidentally clicked it twice. And I don't know why I'm singing it. Someone's like revving their car outside for some reason. Only four viewers. Sorry, I'm so silent. One of them is me, obviously. Come on, shiny. Shiny Mightyena. That's the one I would prefer for a couple reasons. It would be the best to look at the whole game. So, I have no idea what I would name any of these.
Come on.
Oh, hey, six viewers. How is everybody doing? Is anybody here that can talk? And give me somebody to talk to so I'm not just sitting here being silent and doing this. It's a lot easier to do when I have someone to talk to, maybe asking me questions and stuff. When it's a lot easier for me. Otherwise, I'm either going to be silent or I'm going to be talking about who knows what, and it's not going to make sense. I'm just going to be like rambling on and on and on about nothing, and. But that did not go up. No, it did not. Okay, it looks like it dropped back down to four people. I know I'm quiet. That's probably why some people are probably coming in, not noticing I'm not really saying anything, so. And they leave. Come on. Oops.
Can't stay in that same position the whole time. I have to lean back, or I get uncomfortable too. No. Did I look through these already? I did. $2,400. Nope. Did that. So I did the exact same thing I've always done when I accidentally clicked off. And then it somehow went into a menu thing. $24.12. Nope. 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 $24.13. Nope. 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 $24.14. Nope. 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 $24.15. Nope. 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 $24.16. Nope. 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 $24.17. Nope. 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 $24.18. Nope. 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 $24.19. Nope. 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 $24.20. Nope. 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 $24.21. Nope. 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 $24.22. Nope. 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 $24.23. Nope. Nope. Nope.
24. Nope. 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 Twenty-four, 25. Nope. 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 Twenty-four, 26. Nope. 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 24, 27. Nope. 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 24, 28. Nope. 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 429. Nope. 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 24, 30. Nope. 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 431. Nope. 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 2432. Nope. 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 2433. Nope. 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 2434. Nope. 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 2435. Nope. 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 2436. Nope. 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 2437. Nope. 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 2438. Nope. 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 2439. Nope. 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 2440. Nope. 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 2441. Nope. 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 2442. Nope. 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 2443. Nope. 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 2444. Nope. 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 2445. Nope. 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 2446. Nope. 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 2447. Nope. 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 2448. Nope. 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 2449. Nope. 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 2450. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Only 50 more to go, and then I'm gonna be done for the night, so. Yeah. 2451. Nope. 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 2452. Nope. Nope. Nope.
2453. Nope. 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 2455. Nope. Nope. 2456. Nope. 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 2456. 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 Nope. 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 2458. Nope. 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 2459. Nope. 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 2460. Nope. Oops. Nope. 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 2461. Nope. 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 2462. Nope. 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 2463. Nope. 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 2464. Nope. 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 2465. Nope. 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 2466. Nope. 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 2467. Nope. 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 2468. Nope. 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 2469. Nope. 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 2470. Nope. 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 2471. Nope. 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 2472. Nope. 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 2473. Nope. 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 2474. Nope. 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 2475. Nope. 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 2476. Nope. 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 2477. Nope. 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 2478. Nope. 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 2479. Nope. 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 2480. Nope. 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 41. Nope. 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 2484. Nope. 2045. Nope. 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 2486. Nope. 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 2487. Nope. 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 2488. Nope. 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 2489. Nope.
Wow, I saw that as not a mighty Anna at first, and I was really fucking confused as to why there was a Purloin, and that's a 5th-gen Pokemon. Or wait, no, Purloin isn't 5th-gen, but it was still, yeah, it was weird. Nope. 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 Or not Purloin, what I saw was, Purugly, that's what I'm thinking of. Nope. 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 2493. Nope. 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 2494. Nope. 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 2495. Nope. 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 2496. Nope. 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 2497. Nope. 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 2498. Nope. 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 Only two more until I'm done for the night. $2499. Nope. 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 Alright, next one is $2500. $2500 hype. $2500 or riot. $2500. Can we get me a shiny Mightyena? Nope. Shiny Dewgong? Nope. Shiny Sunkern? Nope. Okay. So we hit 2500 and did not get anything, so that's going to be it for tonight. I did 600 in 2 hours, so I think that's fairly good. 600 in about 2 hours. Yeah, I think that's fairly good. But anyway, yeah, we're going to go ahead and end this off for tonight. We're probably not going to do this tomorrow since I'm going to be doing the booster box opening tomorrow and I have some other things I've got to do tomorrow. I don't know when I'm going to do this again. I mean, obviously this is a stream series, so I'm going to keep doing it, but just keep it your eye out there for it. Follow me on Twitter if you're not following me already so that you know when the next stream for this will be. So, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and end this off now, and so this is Tiamat Ruler signing off, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for joining me, thanks for watching, and you guys have a great night. Peace.